mismo diablo les vació las bodegas.
¡Para! ¡Tengo una pregunta!
¡Has vivido demasiado!
¡No te dejaremos escapar!
Soy de un pequeño pueblo de Extremadura.
Vaya por Dios, se ha dado un golpe en la cabeza.
that'll do. And how?
¡Tú, detente!
¡Voy a hundir la cabeza!
¡Debo huir!
It's Rhona, right?
Kenway, looking for trouble, I assume.
So you haven't lost your charm.
And you're still boozy as a swill tub. What do you want?
I've come to warn you. Your life's in danger.
Aren't you the crafty one? Whatever, give it away.
Possibly I had a hand in selling a sensitive document to one of those Templar chaps I'm so fond of.
Congratulations, your mission was a success.
How can I make amends?
You sober enough for target practice?
Anything for a lady.
Help me kill these men! They're coming from everywhere! They'll come from the back! Fire a snapper at that keg! them with a powder keg. Is this your new persona? Sir Edward of Havana rescues damsels in distress.
And does it suit me, Mopsy?
Better than your old personality. Really, Edward, why are you here?
Yes. Well, there's a key. Most likely in the pocket of your Templar suitor. I need it.
Really? And why don't I want this key for myself?
Rhona, I know you're no stranger to a man's boots, but the suit this key unlocks won't fit you.
I'll tell you what. If I think of a chore that requires the help of an especially simple fellow, I'll let you know.